Look at the pressure and the timing from Wang Chuqi.
Yeah, we were talking of pitch for its backhand, but look at these two consecutive backhands from Chuqin.
Bit off the edge here, but a good counter from pitch first and good timing from Wang Chuqin again. Look at these shots. Goes to the ground, the lion on the forearm. Down the line, Wang Chuqin sends it into a towel break with a 4-point lead. Game points for Wang Chuqin, and he only needs the one fast long serve for a quick escape after a bit of a comeback. Off the edge of the racket there, just deep, the pressure from Wang Chuqin. Recovery off the net there. Pitch handling the rhythm break. Oh, beautiful counter pace coming in. Acknowledgement for the fortune off the edge here. Pitch. Matchup continues here. Top of the net now, 11-6. Wang Chuqin just one game away from moving on to the final four. Some clear frustration from Liam Pitchford here. He's expecting a little bit more spring, maybe the contact on the ball. Good pressure here, Wang Chuqin with that quick deep shot. Fearless swing from Pitch, taking his chances here. Still hanging on, a chance, and yes, he's shaking out that wrist, trying to stay loose. And right down the line, Wang Chuqin on the parallel off the edge of the racket. A strong match, a good handshake, a pat on the shoulder. 16 of the top men in the world, even qualified to be here. But this one moves on to the final four. We'll see. I think he's a strong contender with Yang Jingqun out.